Here are some things that Afghan parents say to their kids that when translated, if you said these things to a kid in English, they'd be like, number one, number two, magzaydi matza, three, spini di presa, four, walkhure, walkhure, five, spi.